This one is one that Mary's going to play. It can be flute or violin. Has the infant holy text, but it does have a new melody, and then it brings it back to the familiar carol that we're used to.
Swift on.